about all you can do.
Yeah, and I had to take it in when I get back. It's under warrant, full warranty, so hopefully they'll, oh, we don't warranty the water for,
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you got five.
Jacked up. Oh goodness, I don't even know what day is today. Wednesday. Today's Wednesday. Back at Montana. Caught our limit of silvers at sheep this morning. And another chum salmon. Very angry chum salmon.
What's that?
I said a very angry chum salmon. Moment of truth. Pose for the picture. Alright. Oh crap.
Take and drag, look at that boy.
Not ready?
Yeah, well, I'm sure I can muscle him in now. Gotta be getting tired.
2:57. You're about to your quota of disc space. Cannot see anything under that water. Rained all night last night. And the water turned gin clear to chocolate. Grab the line, and grab the fish, and grab the fly. Now have the Leatherman on.
Leatherman in the lake, Leatherman in the lake.
It's gonna go there, boy. Pull that.
Yeah, you just flick it out.
No, just pull. Well, I guess I can, yeah.
You got him?
Yeah.
Well, anyway, you can figure that out.
If you just do.
Mm. Oops. I'm watching. I'm watching the video.
There ain't no getting that one out with my fingers, Jeffrey. Rehooked them.
I believe that shit.
Can I bring my pliers on?
No.
Especially with these pliers, he's like, I know you got trick.
You got this all on video, John?
The rehooking. And
yeah, I got his gills all pushed in.
Somewhere down there. Matt and Dad. Not sure where. Silver monster.
It's a what?
It's a monster silver.
Is it a silver?
No, huge. Huge silver.
Oh my god. Don't have your knuckles in front of the handle.
Yeah, don't put too much on it. Let them take your time. Dan Anderson just got a fishing lesson from his eldest son.
You hooked him.
Shh, don't tell the camera. I'll edit that out. And hooked into a monster silver. By far the biggest fish of the trip. If he doesn't screw it up.
Come on, homie. My god.
Keep battling, baby. I'm trying to get out of snag while I'm videoing, and that's not going well at all. There's my fish.
I should maybe back up, huh?
Yeah, is he, can you handle him?
Coming up, thanks.
Yeah, if you can move him backwards. That fish got a lot of fight left in him.
I know.
He's not making any screaming runs though. He's just, I'm not so sure he knows he's hooked yet. He's just, like he's swimming upstream. This is like watching paint dry.
Oh,
No, that's all right.
Huh?
You're all right.
Feels the shallow water.
Monster silver.
God damn, my arm feels right out.
Arm a little sore?
Yeah.
It'll probably flick right out. That hook's got to be worn out of there.
There you go. Here you go.
Nicely done.
Yeah, you hooked
him. 6 minutes, 53 seconds.